when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all US-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The US sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. A man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best. Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro! Follow my lead! Here, Ajax! Left leg! Lines, you're with me!
No element on that.
Roger that, Ethan 4-7.
Overlord, pass me through to Iron Horse.
Roger.
Roger!
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city. He took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
This is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay on the
ground. On your eyes.
Grab a gun off one of these guys.
Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. This is like old times, eh, Elias?
The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! Generator burn!
Ready.
you in the clear, Merrick.
Rock! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire! Just west of the hotel!
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go! Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. Alright, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
On your six! Coming in from above! Target's on it! Let's
drop down here!
Everyone good?
We're too heavy.
Elias, I need you to...
Shit, run! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting! It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias!
We're too heavy!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.